Installing your new Glacier base sink is easy, even if you're not a regular DIYer. We'll guide you through the process step by step. Before you get started, here are the tools and materials you'll need. First, position the sink upside down and trace completely around the edge. Then draw a cutout line inside of the sink outline. After marking the opening, drill a pilot hole in all four corners of the inside line. Carefully use a saber saw or a jigsaw to cut on the inside line. Be sure to double-check the fit before applying silicone sealant around the cutout. Then slowly lower the sink in place. From the underside, place a clamp in the center along each side and hand tighten to secure the sink. Fasten the remaining clamps along the edges. At this point, you're just about done. Check the seal between the sink edge and countertop, adjusting the clamps if necessary. Finish up by evenly tightening clamps with a screwdriver. Don't over-tighten. Wipe any excess sealant with a damp rag. Congratulations, your job is complete. Still have questions? We're here to help.